I'm obliging.
She can safely observe him from this side.
Oh. Because he doesn't have hands.
Yes.
So fluff.
Wow, posing. Oh. Oh no, imagine if
now halfway through the day, like if I was sitting here working. He suddenly decided to come over here and lie on the couch,
aww,
which I had decided that he's not allowed.
Aww.
So I told him to get off. He's like, "Roar!" And I'm like, "Get off!" He's like,
"Roar!"
And like, I don't usually like those antler thingies, but they actually look cool.
Yeah. Mom just getting back to her life. She has no clue. She's just doing her life. Just packing up.